just so you know, I'm streaming on YouTube. If you want to check it out, you're more than welcome to. Yeah. If you go on YouTube, right, you can look up, type in Nightwing, like N-I-G-H-T, space wing, I got 6 equipment kills. Wing at W. Yeah, so Nightwing, and then you can look up, Trinity Zombies, T-R-I-N-I-T-Y Zombies, and it should pop up as one of my streams. And once you sub to me, you'll see like my live streams and stuff. Then they will cheer. Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs and we're gonna start getting these towers done. It's already called in. The champion of Danu is slain.
The scepter of Ra, she's pining for action.
Bonus points.
I will take the points, but do not expect me to be grateful.
Alright, so like I said, we're just gonna make it up to round 10.
Now that is a lot of gold. I'm sure no one will notice if I... little goes missing.
Yep, that's all I'm doing. Mm-hmm. And then if you use the Eternal Razor perk with it, it works even better. So... shoot the pink coin that's in between these two chests right here. Yep. I got this one. I got Rob's already.
Sadly, that includes moi.
Yeah, I'm working on it. I got 2 more things I gotta get done. I gotta get 500 crawlers or something like that, and then 500 wit pop shocks. Yeah, well, it's not an easy way to do the crawler one, is if you play, Voyage of Despair's, gauntlet, there's a round on it that there's only crawler zombies on it. So, I mean, at that point, you just buy the perk and you buy the freaking bowie knife. So you opened up downstairs of Ra, right? You opened up downstairs in Ra, right? Or no? Okay. Okay, good. Get the sword and everything now.
Dios mío, this priest is quite the butcher.
So have you seen the scrolls around here?
Diego Necali is no piece of meat.
Yeah, the scrolls. Watch, I'll show you. Watch, come here. Right here, watch, come here. Right here. Let's go ahead and hold square on it. You'll pick it up and then it'll tell you like a story. Yeah, you pick it up and you get to listen to it. Yeah, hold on, there's more of them. Alright, so the next scroll is right here. No, hold the zombie. Oh, dang it. Alright, so anyways, come here. You're gonna duck down here, and you look, it's right there in his lap. But we can't get it yet. The other one's still talking. Alright, come on. We're gonna go upstairs. Come on. Up through Odin. Up through Odin.
I thought you missed my leather coat. That is a sensational funeral idea. Set ablaze with sword in hand, pushed out to join the sea. How many of these gladiators are there? Was this a gladiator school?
Open this door. Hold the zombie for this one.
This is mine.
Hold it. Oh, grab that zombie, bro. Tell me if I lit that boat on fire. I don't even know. No? Alright, hold on. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, I think I got it. So in 7 rounds, hold on, now we gotta finish Pack-a-Punch, we gotta finish the shield. We're gonna do all that right now. So bring that zombie out of here. Okay, or just kill that big guy. Alright, let's come with me. Oh, here, go downstairs and build the shield. I don't think we have. Yeah, just whenever you see a double points or something, let me know and I'll throw on temporal glyph.
Now this is a place worthy of tales. The inner sanctum of the evil death cult. And there, on the pillar, strange cult symbols, likely foretelling our doom.
Zombie at the end of this round, bud. Kill the zombie. If you could come up through Odin or Zeus or whatever and open up the front door, that way we have a way in and out.
Of course I know the Qataris. Clearly, you have not heard about my mission to India.
The axe guy on round 10, so that's when everything's gonna happen. Yep.
Double points.
I have Temple Gift on for this double points. So you use your scepter and build up a lot of points.
Staring into the sun, yeah?
I know, I'm killing most of the ones that I've done here.
Another jumping beam! There is only so much here. Go around! forces of darkness. Impress me! When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back now.
Definitely need to hold the next zombie, alright? It's round 10, so make sure don't kill the big gladiator guy, otherwise I'll fuck this up for a few rounds.
Anyone else need a light? Get free and I will get you.
Yep, shield. Alright, so bring him out into the arena and get him to cut the piece of wood. I already got the skull. Zombies if you need it. Hold on, I'm coming.
Caramba, that is sweet. Now my throat is starting to itch.
This is a good move for you.
See, there we go, I got it.
I know you should be so drawn to lumber, but...
Yeah, I just ripped it
up. An axe for me. Muchas gracias.
So, kill all the little zombies and just hold him. Until my temple gift comes back on, which will be in a little bit. Once my temple gift comes back on, then we'll be able to go ahead and kill him once I get this thing where it needs to be. Hold on. Alright, you can go ahead and kill that guy if you need to.
And so, Diego de Cadiz was sent back in time, expecting to explore history's riches. Only to find another pinche construction.
Yeah, I'm just downstairs and Odin rebuilding some windows. Well, was rebuilding windows for a minute.
This temple seems far older than the Colosseum above it.
Aware of each other. It is not possible.
The wounds on your back suggest all of this is very possible. Let me take a look.
Alright, so...
Never mind me.
Hold the zombie at the end of this round so that we can try to get my temporal gift up so we can do our pack-a-punch run.
I think I'm losing my grip on reality.
I once would have been these beasts, I assure you. And I thought I was hot-blooded.
It's all good. My thing is not all the way up anyway.
Party, I shall regale a señorita with the tale of that one time I picked up.
How you doing up there, bud? I got one down here with me. One more round if you want. By the end of their... Right now... Yeah. Well, my temporal gift isn't ready yet. Yeah, it isn't ready yet, though. That's what I'm saying. Right, that's what I'm saying. We can go up one more round. The piece of wood should be done at the end of the next round. Go ahead and kill your zombies. Yep, go ahead. Yep. Alright, the piece of wood is ready, so this is the round we gotta get. Hold the zombie at the end of the round, my temporal gift should be ready, and then we should be able to do everything else. Okay, and our free perk is ready too. You ready for it?
Perhaps now we get a real challenge.
Free perk, Winter's Whale.
We meet again, destroyer.
Nice. It's a fucking... Nope. Yeah, keep one of the gladiator guys alive, because they're easier than the fucking... than tigers. The bigger the gladiator, the easier it is. I got a few of them out here. Yeah, I got two of them out here, I think.
I guess this is a thumbs down.
I got one. Alright, kill him. Kill your guy. My thing is almost all set. Give it like another minute or two, so just hold on to the zombies. It's kind of running around for a while. Yeah, I got one up here in the main arena. Like I said, we just gotta give it a minute. My temple gift to be all set, and then I need you to get to a box so that we can do this. See, what I found works the best is if you go upstairs to the top of the tower, right? You can hit the raw one, run across the bridge, hit the Danu one, go back, pick up the other weapon, go back and forth, and you can hit it like right, exactly. So by the time you hit one, the other one's all set and ready. So you run over, grab that weapon, whatever it is, and fucking spin the box again, run to the other one, grab that weapon, spin the box again, whatever it is, you know. Yeah, exactly. You'll take the Ra and Odin side, Ra and Danu side, I'll take Odin and Zeus side. Yeah, no, I can see you. It's almost ready. I got him running around with me. I opened the Odin front door, by the way, and the Danu front door. God dang it, that thing takes fucking forever. Gift is on. Go ahead and pop yours.
But not too
go ahead and pop your thing.
Now it works. It works.
There you go.
Diego is going hunting now. Try to stay out of the way. The most dangerous man alive.
Damn, I just got the fucking Hades.
Boom! It is one of my favorite sounds. Especially.
I'm just fucking getting whatever weapon. Doesn't matter at this point.
This is because you overestimate
yeah,
my
man. Yes? And I got
because
back
you
back
have a cruel sense of humor.
I got the Spitfire and the Hades so far. Okay, something. Oh no, the Augur. Nice. Good. Dang, I got a fucking piece of shit shotgun. Alright, okay, you got the Wonder Weapon. Come downstairs and crush up the skull. You know where that is, right? Alright, go ahead and go do that. And then, next round, I will get Bad Affinity. Guess that's Mega watching my stream. It's in there. Don't worry about it, buddy. If we can't find it, okay. Remember, you gotta shock it three times. So full charge, then shock it. Full charge, then shock it. What is that, Mega watching my screen? Alright, cool, cool. I'm working on getting the negative affinity right now.
The blue ones give strength to the others. In their eyes. Strange how those cold ones keep their distance. Watch. I have seen that look before. Mr. Josefa, is that you? I was for the Jaguar back in Mexico. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Nasa.
Oh, I went down. Fuck me. I can revive myself, buddy. I got me.
I swear.
Okay.
Bruno, you are the Sancho Panza to my Quixote.
A contender of the dishes are gone.
Save a zombie.
Finally earned your stride.
We have one with you, right? You said. No, I'm saying you have one with you. Okay. Yeah, that's what I just said. Yeah, it's later on for the symbols. That's why I was getting mule kick so that even if right. Well, I was gonna just grab the scorpion, but see. Well, I'll even. Let's see. Did you pick up the skull? Did you pick up that skull? Okay. No. Let's see if I can. No. Gotta get the poop still.
Do I look like a man you want to extort? No!
God.
Tastes like liquefied asshole.
Go ahead, kill him. Kill him.
Wondered what existential despair smells like, but now I know.
Oh, that's uncharged shot. It's you kill 9 of them. So what you do is you. So yeah, you shoot them basically in the legs, so you can make crawlers, and then when once you get the crawlers, you. That's when you, there we go, that's poop. Once you get crawlers, then you hoard them all up together and you freaking kill them that way. For one shot, it's very hard to do. I haven't got it yet either. Okay. So, what we're trying to do right now is we're waiting for the round to go so that we can... Yeah, no, I see him. We're gonna go up a round so that we can... fuck is it called? So that the stuff in Zeus will cook, then we're gonna put it on the tree. So, flip the round, so just kill any of the zombies you can. Yeah, just, like I said, kill any of the zombies that you can too, though.
Carpenter.
Kill him. Fuck yeah, you don't need that dude sitting around fucking us. Hell no. Going further is absolutely useless. Get the last of the zombies up there with you, bud. Kill him. No, kill it. We're trying to flip the round so that we can get this poop stuff to start smoking. So, round 17, it'll be ready. Alright, so next round. Okay, so next we're gonna have to work on getting our monkeys and having a fireball, yeah. And the poop is downstairs, so we're gonna go to round 21.
I will need more money to grease these wheels.
Okay, cool.
absorb these little spitfires. Tactics, strategy. These are the weapons of civilized men. This is not really about murder, is it? This is about
It's going to be like a round or two. So then probably right, all we really need is a rocket launcher or something like that. Yeah, the healing salvo is alright. I like it. I like the, there's a, what do you call it, there's a grenade launching fucking shotgun in, the Temple of Ra. Temple of Ra? It's a grenade launching freaking, it's a grenade launching one.
Get promoted.
It's pretty badass.
Was
I like
this armored cabron just a screamer last week? Something in a past life.
How are you doing up there?
Well, that was careless of me. I'm suicidal of you. A little loose change. Look what demonstrate my other talents.
Kaboom!
Are they not all like this one? Let's put on a good show for my adoring fans.
It is now. Yeah, you gotta get a firebomb kill. Yeah, the whole screen will like flash basically. And then at the end of this round, we'll hold the zombie. Alright, cool. So we'll hold the zombie at the end of this round. So that we can do the temporal gift and we can get monkey bombs. Like, that's really all we need is monkey bombs.
I've often dreamed of fighting an ancient arena. It's going just as I expected.
How are you on ammo? Okay, I have one zombie up here with me. You're not gonna need fireball anymore. I have a big gladiator guy up here with me, so you can kill all little zombies. Basically all you're gonna be trying for is to get monkey bombs. Alright, you can go ahead and hit that fire cell whenever. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, we need monkey bombs so that the enemy goes really easy.
Used to getting what I want, but this really is.
Yeah, I'm getting a decent weapons, so.
The true pistolero aims with his instinct, not with a scope. Do I look like an assassino? Riding bell towers to shoot politicians? This is a weapon I understand.
Damn, I'm gonna end up having to spin this box a lot of times.
Hey, I am not overcompensating. I'm just taking sensitive precautions. Oh, I like these. Compact and vicious. A winning combination.
Damn. We don't have any other fire cells, do we? Alright, you can or can't? Oh, you can't? Alright, okay. So, why don't you go ahead and kill any zombies that are near you, and once the round starts, we'll go ahead and hit that fire sale as quick as you can. I got the guy, he's right here. Yeah, I got him. And you kind of want firebomb just for Daniel's step, just while you're going up, I think that it kills the things quicker. Alright, go ahead and hit that. There you go.
A long barrel sounds desirable, see, but many find it cumbersome.
Anyway, see, we wouldn't even been able to go.
Scopeta. It is deadly in any language. And here I thought bulls were supposed to be strong. We must be doing something right. They are sending more big guys.
There's a whole shit ton of them down here, baby. Scepter. Which is the item? Oh, I'm on my shield.
They will not forget this.
Alright.
What is that on the front?
Let's get
to... Is that Il Toro? Good thing I'm not wearing red. Seek a quick death if I had a face like yours.
Where'd you go?
Very funny, magic box. We only need to laugh about this later. They call these submachine guns. I call them best machine guns. Ah, see, I prefer a weapon that requires a little more. In combat, it is better to be fast than to be strong. During the revolution, we melted down cooking pots, silverware, even bedpans to make bullets. All should be thoroughly cleaned beforehand. Oh, this blood, decapitation, dismemberment.
Keep holding swear. There we go.
Down memory lane for you, Bruno.
Alright, throw your first monkey.
The payment.
Just always keep an eye on your monkey too.
Not for survival.
Alright, keep on going. There's no shooting from upstairs. Drop the monkey. Yep. I freaking dropped the rate fire grenade, but I went to drink my perk thingy, and it drank a rate fire grenade. Come on, there we go. Okay, save the zombie.
Whether mortal
so
woman,
I'm gonna go ahead and
goddess,
shoot the shield.
Diego Nekali.
There you round.
I am getting fed up with these screaming workers.
Even with you. Yeah, I think it is. 22. We started. Yeah, because we had just started the round. Yep. Alright. Like I said, just go ahead and kill, kill, kill.
Insta kill.
Nice insta kill.
Nice and sharp, eh? I shave with this knife. Even my face. The advantage is out.
Alright, I got. Yep. There's gonna be a few big guys that spawn in because I'm shooting these symbol things. Oh, fuck me sideways.
Learn from your mistakes.
Alright, yeah. I'm down in the cursed room.
Friend Griselda used to call me Tiger. Now she calls me a dog. Sorry, mother.
Yeah. No, keep the big guys. This should be, there'll be about 2-3 big guys, but 4 of them by the time I'm done. Yeah.
Assassin.
Whoa. Even Valus here. Holy shit.
I will be needing some of the assassin now. You will be needing a new head.
A sacrificial offering for Ra.
Thank you. think I know where the last two are. Okay, yeah, now kill these big guys.
I am very proud of mine. Remind me to tell you of my experiences during the Battle of Shunakwai.
Hold on. Maybe we just gotta flip the round anyways, but I need to get ammo and shit like that. Are all four of the guys killed? Scepter and Ra sparking. Is it sparking inside, Raw? Okay. Yeah, hold on. Give me a second. Right up.
An empty jar is useless, even from a goddess.
We need to fill it with something.
My fingers remain crossed for Veen. Hi, another jumping bean. There is also a lucky egg to go around.
Alright, hold the zombie at the end of this round and we'll figure out what to do with this. Water, electric, fire, poison. So go all the way to water, electric, fire, then poison. Alright, I got electric up here. Stay away from the fire. Okay, I got the... Oh, see, you got too close to the fire. Yeah, you got too close to him. Alright, well, we're gonna get back out. Get out in the arena, build up some points, and fucking... Start going. Right.
My accuracy speaks Did you hear it? The bullet said, nice shot, Diego.
Fire slow, bitch. Nice, they got monkeys.
Hey, so angry. I think you were cooped up in that box far too long.
Alright, ready to get up into the... Fire, poison, brawler, electric. Fire, poison, brawler, electric. Yep, fire, poison, brawler, electric.
Over here, Mahada.
I got poison up here. I got the brawler up here. I got the brawler up fire. Yep, I got fire. Okay, fire. Yep, kill him. Kill him. You can. You get him? Nope, nope. You didn't kill him. You didn't kill him yet. Come upstairs. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. Go. Go ahead. Poison's coming up. Here, I'm gonna self revive. Come back downstairs. Yep. No. I had to. You didn't tell me you were stuck right there at the top of the stairs, dude. Okay, get the brawler. Shoot the brawler. And then the electric.
And it keeps working.
I think we did it. We did it. Huh. Yeah, I know. Alright, hold on. Ready, do it again. This time it's gonna be... Electric, Brawler, Poison, Gladiator. Alright, Electric, then the Electric, Brawler, then Poison, Gladiator. Alright, get the Gladiator up here already.
Not that it will save you from
me. Alright. Nope, nope. Kill electric. Electric. Yep. Okay, kill him. Take your time. Okay, so next is the brawler. The brawler's the guy with the knives on his hands. It's jumping around somewhere. Alright, kill him. I got a whole shit ton of them upstairs, so I wouldn't suggest coming all the way up. Fucking insiders. Nope, went down, so kill him quick, dude. Brawler and then the electric, because here comes the other guy. Unless you can teleport to me. Teleport, teleport. Okay, that's cool, that's cool.
I hope this has taught you a lesson.
Don't worry, just stay alive, stay alive.
I do not like these.
You wanna get brawler? Fuck. Run him over me, run him over me. Okay, it's on you, man. Alright. Go down the stairs. Ooh. Anywhere but there, anywhere but there, anywhere but there. Oh my god, no. Oh. Okay. Damn.